Biologists consider magnesium to be one of the three life essentials to know: water, oxygen, and magnesium. And if you should ask me why is that, well, let me take you very briefly back to our origin. We originated somehow hundreds of millions of years ago in the oceans, and in the oceans there always was abundantly around our cells or one cellular or more cellular organism, there always was abundantly around us water, oxygen, and magnesium.
Along with water and oxygen, magnesium fueled the evolutionary development of our species. This is exactly why it is ingrained in the very nature and function of every one of our organs. And our biggest organ of all is our skin. It's no surprise then that our skin has an affinity for absorbing the tiny mineral that helped give rise to its existence in the first place.
Talking about transdermal uptake of magnesium chloride is very interesting. To be honest, it personally intrigues me. Since I came in touch with this particular magnesium chloride, I have been researching all the evidence what is to find worldwide. So many people who have experienced, who have the evidence for the uptake of magnesium chloride transdermally.
Our skin's natural ability to absorb magnesium into our body has a critical advantage over taking magnesium pills because of the effect that high doses of magnesium have on our intestine.
When you take magnesium orally in high enough dosages, then we have the problem of loosening the intestines and creating diarrhea.
I spoke with a biochemist at the University of Texas not too long ago. He said we've eliminated heart disease at the University of Texas by increasing magnesium as well as CoQ10. And in every case, these people responded. However, you're limited as to how much magnesium you can give somebody from an oral point of view because of the laxative effect. You're not limited in a topical form of how much magnesium people take, because you can just spray it on their entire bodies and they will absorb most of it.
Most people don't know that the endothelial lining of our mouth, esophagus, and stomach are also inner continuations of our skin. This is why a pure, natural form of magnesium chloride can be taken orally and still enter our body through the transdermal route before ever reaching our intestine, where the laxative effect would otherwise take place if we took a pill. Naturally occurring magnesium chloride also has one other advantage over other magnesium supplements.
Most of the pill forms of magnesium need hydrochloric acid to digest them, and some people just do not have sufficient levels of hydrochloric acid, and that's a problem. Oral methods cannot compete with transdermal.